Paul Byram. I don't blame him.
Vesalainen couldn't get it deep. O'Connor throws it into his bench as he collides with Kadri in the neutral zone. And now we're going to have a fight, Dubois. And O'Connor in front of the Winnipeg bench. Nazem Kadri's down on all fours at the red line. Logan O'Connor did not like the hit on his line mate. Now the bodies are separated as Kadri is being attended to by Avs trainer Matt Sokolowski.
Well, nothing else. O'Connor's face has been involved in this first period a bit.
Well, he got punched to the nose and bled. He got hit in the ear with a puck.
Oh, Marsh.
You hate to see this. Nazem Kadri just got absolutely hit up high. He tells the referee he's okay. We'll let the officials sort this out now.
Holy cow. He didn't have the puck motion.
No, he didn't.
He absolutely does not. Watch 91. Does he even come close to touching the puck? And the guy just bulldozes him. I mean, that Mose, that's five for interference.
Well, O'Connor stepped right up. And Dubois is a big, big guy. He's a big, tough customer.
No, don't be silly. You hit a man that had not touched the puck. What do you expect?
Officials down on the ice. So it's an interference penalty and a minor for roughing on Dubois. And then O'Connor gets two for roughing, officially not a fight.
Because motion, in these situations, when you watch this, anybody can hit anybody and hurt them in this situation. When you're hitting a man that has not touched the puck. Bang. I mean, that's just, Kadri hadn't even come close to the puck. The puck was in midair, 10 feet away from him. And this game is played with too much speed.